Are you dating? What is happening? I thought there's no point of getting asking and masking the question again and again. I'll go to Kartik first. I'll give you time.
Oh, what Kartik?
Kartik last time. I didn't give her time. Yeah. No, it's only fair. Don't mind it.
Thank you.
Yeah.
How much? No, he's buying time. By
I'm not buying
thing.
Time. Why do you have to
so
decode?
What is it? इससे ज़्यादा आपको क्या बताओ कि you know like she said she has a crush on me, I also have a crush on her. Very ambiguous. Are you dating? Were you dating? You know, each other.
हाँ. Nice question. Good question, Sara.
When even Seth said that you know I like my trailer more, I feel like maybe you will see it one day as well.
Correct.
Is that how you looked at it? You know what I mean?
We like our trailer.
We love our trailer.
So you're saying you love this?
Sabko apna bachcha pyar hota hai.
Now the first quality that she looks for in a person, in a man, is
paisa. No, Papa ne bola. Sorry.
Welcome to Speak Easy. I'm Rujani and I am going to be chatting with everybody's favorite couple. What is the hashtag?
What is the hashtag, Rujani?
Sartik. Sara Ali Khan, Kartik Aaryan, owning this hashtag.
Yes.
And have you read comments under it?
Yes.
What have the most interesting comments been?
Nazar na lag jaye. Ya phir fire. Ya phir.
Yeah, fire.
Heart. या फिर इनको कहीं छुपा के रखो
नजर ना लगे
यही चीजें पढ़ते रहते हैं but we are thankful to them really thankful to them to all the Sarthikians
I like you know it's very interesting for me we've spoken about you so much in Kartik's previous interviews
yeah you have
yeah of course ask him
you have
And then,
see, I don't lie. I was telling you.
I have spoken to you. We've spoken so much on Kartik.
Yes,
have
we
you?
Haven't. She's been the whole forever. The date has happened. So many dates I have been to. It's been so much, right?
ये बातें भी हो गई.
बहुत सारे. Right to the post which you posted. This really emotional rap post.
Oh, this is yes.
And which is this, just for reference. Let me just read a few things.
Oh God, it's read a few things.
So of course, you know, thank you Imtiaz Ali for making my dream come true. And then of course, thank you Kartik Aaryan for instantly making me comfortable with you. Selflessly giving and consistently looking out for me. And I'm going to miss you more than you know and more than I can admit. What? I think it's a beautiful post.
I agree.
It's a beautiful and, post. And so, I like the post.
Of course you like the post because this is what Kartik commented. And you don't know how many times I have read the lines you've written for me.
No.
Let's decode.
thoda
is post ko samjhaiye mujhe Sara. What was going through your mind when you're putting the post out like this? A, and you know that a post like this obviously is special. And there are undertones of romance in it.
See, I'll tell you, there were undertones of romance throughout You know, when we were doing what we were doing, you know.
Oh, in the film, you?
Yes.
Oh, okay. otherwise also, we were hanging against.
No, see, I'll tell you. The thing is that this was a post that I wrote right after we'd finished shooting. Mm. You know, that's a wrap on the film. And it's, of course, been an amazing journey for me, this entire film. It's been, like, really lovely. It's been very, very special. And I remember I was very, very emotional also this day because, you know, I mean, with every film, I think that, you know, you get attached to it. It's like a family, you know. You become like a unit and then you see each other every day and then suddenly you don't, you know. So that does happen. And I think I meant every single line that I've written there. I think that there wasn't a single time on set that I was made to feel uncomfortable. I was made to feel that I'm, you know, junior to him, new, not as experienced, none of that. Mm. You know, there was no kind of air of superiority that he came with. I remember that we started shooting 2 days after the release of Lukka Chupi.
Yeah.
You know, and he knew that he'd hit it out of the park like before we even started shooting. But there was never any of that he carried with him. So there, I was immediately very, very comfortable. He was supportive every single day on set. And of course, I'm going to miss working with him. I mean, sure. And even now, I still am, right? I'm still going out there and, like, you know, traveling and selling my film and talking and laughing and this, that and the other. But it's like a week from now and our film is out. So, I mean, it's funny that I've posted this the day that our film was wrapped, and now you're reading it to me a week before my film is coming out. So it's actually taking me back right there, because it's been really a very lovely journey, and I'm very, very, you know, grateful that I got to do this, and it's going to be something that I'm going to miss.
So,
you went from crushing on him to sort of becoming obviously a little bit more than friends, and then on the set, you all were really close, right? Working together. Tell me, how was that shift in the relationship post?
I'll be honest with you, I think they're two very different aspects.
Sure.
You know, when I went on Coffee with Karan and said what I said, that's become like something that I really didn't
think
that it would ever reach this stage. Sure. That I would be sitting on a sofa with him, you know. I've been talking about this. Like, it's unreal for me if I go back to the moment that I said that I didn't know him. I hadn't met him, you know. So, but like, to go from there to now sitting here and discussing
मुझे
what I said.
के बाद नहीं लगा था मैं भी सोफे पे बैठा हुआ होगा ऐसे हम लोग इंटरव्यू कर रहे
हैं. Would you still say, by the way?
Really?
Would you still keep your answer straight? Even if post the film, if someone asks you, would your answer still be same?
I think as a person, I'll generally answer any question that's asked to me pretty directly.
Sure.
So
no,
that
I'm
doesn't
saying
change.
If you're asked again, it was the same scene, now post the film, would you still say Kartik Aaryan is still my crush?
I know him too well now. I mean, crush is like different now. Crush is like... crushes.
So that's how your relationship has sort of progressed.
I think so. I think so. But on set, and this is something that I really do want to say, especially because of the fact that there has been this kind of conversation about what I said on Coffee with Karan, and you know, this, that, and the other. That on set, when I started to work with him, it was never like that. It was never like, oh my God, there's like this attractive chocolate boy that I'm working with. Which is, of course, there. It is who he is.
Sure.
But it wasn't that. I think that we were so involved and invested in Imtiaz Sir's vision for this film. That on set, and I've said this before, you know, and it's easy to misunderstand what I'm saying. It sounds almost like... See, that's why I like video interviews, because I think today is where I can explain what I meant. Because like, I've given interviews where I've said that I've interacted with Veer. And somebody called me and said, doesn't that sound rude? And I'm like, no, it doesn't sound rude. Why will it sound rude? I think it's the best thing that I can say.
Yeah, because you all didn't come out of your character.
And he's gone and said that, you know, he was almost method acting in this film. Mm. So I don't think that I'm not being dismissive of him when I say that I haven't worked with Kartik Aaryan. I think it's the exact opposite. I think that for somebody like him, that is such a fine actor, he's gone out of his comfort zone and done a very different genre for the first time. You know, I've seen him play these roles before, all of them very well. But in this film, I think he's doing something new and something different. And I think that he stayed consistent and honest to that throughout the film.
Sure.
You know, and it was exciting for me to get the opportunity to work with somebody like that. And it would have been very, very easy for... in fun and games and, oh my God, you know, Sara has a crush on Kartik Aaryan to become the... talking points during the filming of the film, and I'm really thankful that that didn't happen. I don't mind the scrutiny. I don't mind the conversations. I don't mind the chatter. It's part of the job. It's something that happens, will happen, and continues to happen. It's fine. I don't mind. But that was not the defining factor on set. And I think that that's important to address, and that's important to realize. I think that's it.
Okay.
Shorter, better.
Even longer, but... but it's fine. I think we are done with the show today.
I think
answer abhi bhi nahi diya. Main bas sab se baitha ho sun raha hu. Haan ye.
Abhi tumko aapko to bahut time mil gaya hoga apna answer ke liye.
Bahut time.
So jab main dekhti hu kya.
Let's see.
Acha wo oh.
Acha. You got nothing. Ye this he forgets. Huh? He enjoys this moments on me so much that he forgets that it's going to happen.
To him. Chalo. So while she put this really lovely post, tell me what was going in your head. Because you, of course, were asked, she announced that on national television, everywhere you went post that, you were asked what do you have to say, and you would awkwardly say, of course, I'd like to go and post that.
I really think ki jo wo post tha, wo post, of course, matlab, when you wrap a film, you get emotional. Or jaise Sara ne abhi bola, itna, ki isme ek emotion tha, isme ek warmth thi. And... और इन्होंने जो लिखा शी मेंट एवरी वर्ड ऑफ इट यू नो
तो
वो मेरे लिए भी सेम था. मैंने भी जब वो पढ़ा तो इवन इनफैक्ट मैं खुद आई थिंक इवन सेम टाइम पे हम पोस्ट कर रहे थे वो उस दिन और
बोलो मैंने 5 मिनट पहले कर दिया था एंड यू कुडंट स्टॉप
5 मिनट पहले कर दिया था
इसने दैट आई हैव डन इट
सेम टाइम पे नहीं किया हमने 5 मिनट का डिफरेंस था और हां बिकॉज़ ये जाके इसने अपना फोटो सेलेक्ट कर लिया और डाल दिया तो व्हाटएवर
तो व्हाटएवर
हां ठीक है
चलो प्लेट कूल गो
नॉट प्ले आई
गो अहेड सो व्हाट इज योर आंसर
सो वार्मथ है बहुत दिख रही है आपको आई फील कि वो पढ़ने के बाद मेरा रिएक्शन यही था कि मैं भी खुद इमोशनल था उस टाइम एंड आई ऑल्सो रिएक्टेड द सेम वे द वे इट वॉज रिटन एंड आई रिएक्टेड टू इट सेइंग दैट इवन आई रेड इट सो मेनी टाइम्स एंड यू नो इवन आई विल मिस दिस होल जर्नी एंड स्टफ लाइक दैट एंड या सो दैट्स अबाउट इट. इसके अलावा मैंने कहीं पे भी रिएक्शंस कभी भी जब से कॉफ़ी विद करण हुआ है तब से लेकर आज तक हमेशा ये सवाल उठता आया है और हमेशा आता रहता है तो लेकिन हमेशा या तो मैं जवाब नहीं दे पाता हूँ या जवाब डॉज कर लेता हूँ कभी कभी गलती से तो वो हमेशा इनफैक्ट ये एक पर्सनल क्वेश्चन ज़्यादा होता है
जी.
तो आई रियली फील कि वो पर्सनल क्वेश्चन में चाहे वो आप हाँ कभी बोलो चाहे आप कभी ना बोलो
जी.
वो हमेशा के लिए एक डायरेक्ट एक स्टेटमेंट बन जाता है तो वो बेटर होता है कि उसमें हमेशा मैं कभी उसका पार्ट नहीं बनता.
पोस्ट दैट देयर वर ऑब्वियसली रूमर्स अबाउट हाउ यू वर डेटिंग ईच अदर
करेक्ट
and that you know they look in love and this is how you talk and now maybe it can be channelized from the film or it can be channelized from the vibes so I will obviously go and ask you you know were you all dating are you dating what is happening I thought there's no point of getting asking and masking the question again and again I'll go to Kartik first I'll give you time
oh what Kartik
kya last time I didn't give her time no it's only fair don't mind it
Thank you.
Yeah.
You know, he's buying time.
I'm not buying time. Why do you have to decode whatever I'm doing?
No, because you know what you said in the what you said in the press con was very like very not clear. इससे ज़्यादा आपको क्या बताऊँ कि you know like she said she has a crush on me. I also have a crush on her. Very ambiguous. Are you dating? Were you dating? You know, each other.
Nice question. Good question, Sara.
See, I'll be very honest. I'll be really honestly honest with you. At this,
I read somewhere. Tell me.
What did you read?
I'll tell you.
Word. See, I'll be honest with you. I think that the only thing that one is actually really seeing is the funny response that one can come up with. Because I don't think that as actors, anybody is really going to go out there and answer any of these questions with honesty.
You know? Okay.
Even I won't. Even I as somebody that has no filter or is extreme. And maybe that's why I won't. Because there's so many things that one discusses so openly and so honestly that I think that giving clarification of you know when what how much true still not still it just isn't the place you know
no.
and I think that because we are known and because you know we are in the profession that we are in whether it's rumors whether it's link ups whether it's all part and parcel of the job it's not the first time it's happened it won't be the last time that'll happen it shouldn't take away from my comfort with him it shouldn't take away from the importance of the film it shouldn't take away from the characters that we're playing and I think that it being done in the right dosage is great
in an interview you said you're not dating him so if that's the answer sure because that's what I just read
no that's what I'm telling you
that, but now it's ambiguous it's fine you've given
it's not about that it's about the fact that I can say anything to you you know but
that's, you want
to
be honest
but is that what it's about I can say yes I can say no I can be ambiguous I can play confident I can play coy I can do anything
okay
but the real fact is does that matter
it's not just about me
sure
it's always about two people and it's always about you know and a statement is a statement and whenever you say something like that it stays forever and I believe in that thought of not dwelling into those conversations even if they are happening around you all the time or even if they are not happening around you I just feel ki wo chup rehna better rehta hai kuch bhi usme jawab dena kuch bhi usme ha ya na karna is uska kuch na kuch alag meaning hi nikalta hai aur bahut meanings aate hain ek thos jawab se so okay. I feel specially personal life ke
the trailer came out
tune rainbow wali photo dali thi na
ha
और मैंने कौन से डाले, मैंने फिल्म वाले डाले थे.
हाँ, but what you put out was very interesting also. You put
out. Yeah, Irudrani.
I no, but you didn't put out about this thing. You put out a really really cute post on her birthday. I'm just yeah, which says Happy Birthday Princess and Eid Mubarak. It's time, this time without the mask. Because I think your photo sort of went viral because you both went out.
It was funny, yeah. It was funny.
When you went out to eat,
yeah.
I remember in that mask.
हाँ,
right?
हाँ वो ईद का पोस्ट था एक्चुअली पहला वाला जो मास्क के साथ था. Because of course वहाँ पे जाना possible उस time नहीं हो पा रहा था. तो हम मास्क पहने थे, ये भी अपना फेस कवर की थी. एंड एंड या वी जस्ट फेल्ट लाइक वो एक सेल्फी ले लिया वहाँ पे एंड देन वो पोस्ट कर दिया. वी डिडंट नो कि वो ऐसा
वायरल हो जाएगा
इतना. हाँ, ऐसा कुछ इंटेंशन नहीं था, ऐसा कुछ सोचा नहीं था, बस डाल दिया था फोटो मस्ती में. एंड एंड वो ऐसा हो गया, विच इज अगेन जो भी है. सो आई थिंक तू क्यों स्टैचू बनी है? हाँ ठीक है. उसके बाद अगेन बर्थडे या क्यूट पोस्ट है.
इट वाज अ रियली क्यूट पोस्ट. आई एग्री.
सो आई या आई मीन मैं ऐसा इंसान हूँ, मैं कर लेता हूँ पोस्ट. आई थिंक
इंसान
नहीं, आई मीन आई रियली लाइक्ड इट. आई रियली लाइक द कैप्शन, सो आई पोस्टेड इट लाइक दैट.
आई थिंक द एक्सपेक्टेशंस वर ऑलरेडी अ रियली रियली हाई ऑन द फिल्म. व्हेन द ट्रेलर केम आउट देयर वाज आल्सो अ सर्टेन सेगमेंट एंड यू ऑलवेज बीन इंटरनेट्स फेवरेट चाइल्ड, यू नो, वेयर दे रियली स्क्रूटनाइज्ड योर पार्ट, सेइंग दैट यू नो व्हाई इज इट ओवर एक्टिंग हियर, व्हाई इज इट दिस, व्हाई इज दैट. And I know as a person, you know, I remember you had told me that you like reading people's comment and because you want to know what they're talking about you. You read it and you, I'm sure you had your opinions. How did you deal with that aspect of it?
I think what happens is that in today's day and age, everybody's entitled to their opinions. And because of social media, you have access to those opinions.
Sure.
So I think you have to take everything with a pinch of salt. You have to take positive criticism and try to inculcate it. But sure, you have to look at things in on the whole, you know. It's for the kind of person that I am, it's easy for me to see somebody say something bad about me and just hold on to that and forget all else that's positive happening around.
That
happens to
you sometimes?
Yes, it does. Which is why I'm thankful, whether it's Imtiaz sir, whether it's Kartik, whether it's my mom, I'm surrounded by people that will show me the mirror and make me feel relaxed when I need to feel.
Yeah.
Him specifically, he turned around and he told me that, you know, our trailer and both our songs are trending.
Yeah.
So
it was the most spoken about.
Don't be so nitpicky on one shot. You know, you have to just let that go. And do you think that you were overacting or were you feeling what you were feeling? I said I was feeling what I was feeling. He said it was Imtiaz sir happy. I said yeah. He's like, then don't overthink it. Then don't overthink it because that's not for you to do. People will always have their opinions. But you have to, I mean, beyond a point, learn. Listen to it. I mean, I don't disregard anybody's opinions. I act for the audiences.
Yeah.
So I cannot sit here and pretend like I don't care what they say. They make you.
Yeah.
So if even one person doesn't like that, it will upset me because I put my heart and soul into it.
Sure.
So of course it did upset me. I can't pretend like it didn't. But then again, there are other things that you should look at and other things that you should be grateful for. Jab aapko bahut sara pyar milta hai, to aap ye nahi bolte ho ki kya main is pyar ki haqdar hoon ya nahi. लेकिन बहुत आसानी से आप बोल सकते हो कि इन्होंने मेरे बारे में ये बुरी चीज़ क्यों कही. सो आई थिंक समवेयर डाउन द लाइन इट्स इम्पोर्टेंट टू काइंड ऑफ रिलैक्स एंड लुक एट थिंग्स इन अ मोर बैलेंस्ड पर्सपेक्टिव, व्हिच इज़ व्हाट आई एम ट्राइंग टू डू
विद सारा. जो भी ये जो भी बात आप बोल रहे हो, ये सारी चीज़ इसमें जो आई फील इन द मोमेंट, हम लोग जिस तरीके से इस फिल्म में काम भी किए, आई थिंक वी वर रियली इन दोज मोमेंट्स व्हेन वी वर शूटिंग फॉर those specific scenes also. Now coming back to those, when we were shooting the film, you really enjoy it creatively and we had no issues as per the ki kuch kahin kuch aisa kuch aisa lag raha hai kya, kyunki wo moment mein wo bahut wo real hai, true hai. Aur main actually bolna chahunga ki wo us moment mein bahut zyada real thi, jis moment ki ye baat kar rahe hain bina baat ke, mere ko lagta hai kyunki mere hisab se abhi when you see the whole sequence, it just fits in. It's not something which is ki ye kya wo, I think ki 14th tak logo ko dekh rukna chahiye
before
wo dekhenge ki isne kitna acha kaam kiya aur humne sabne kitni mehnat se film banayi hai. जब एक्सपेक्टेशंस आपकी किसी चीज से इतनी ज्यादा हो जाती है, यू आर डूइंग अ रोमांटिक फिल्म, यू हैव सारा एंड कार्तिक टुगेदर, इम्तियाज सर इज डायरेक्टिंग दैट फिल्म एंड इट्स कॉल्ड लव आजकल, एंड इसमें ये मोमेंट्स होंगे, ये होगा, और जब वो कुछ उसका कुछ भी एक भी कम्युनिकेशन आता है तो वो पहला कम्युनिकेशन आपकी एक्सपेक्टेशंस रूफ पे हैं ऑलरेडी, एंड उसको भी बियॉन्ड आपको लेके जाना है, तो वो कुछ भी होगा तो हमेशा वो एक्सपेक्टेशन कहीं ना कहीं शायद से ऐसी लग सकती है कि अरे यार ये मीट किए हैं उस एक्सपेक्टेशन को कि नहीं, वो ऐसा पॉसिबल हो सकता है. मुझे लगता है कि हम मीट करेंगे और हम मीट कर रहे हैं. आई एम रियली कॉन्फिडेंट अबाउट इट एंड आई रियली फील ऑल ऑफ अस हैव रियली वर्कड हार्ड एंड डन समथिंग विच वी आर रियली प्राउड ऑफ.
Every actor says it changes you a little bit.
It does.
You have to tell me why, when working with a director like Imtiaz, as a person changes you. And the question is for both of you. How did you as a person look at relationships?
I feel you want to answer. Okay. I feel for me it's like a dream come true. I mean, working with Imtiaz, getting an opportunity to work with Imtiaz Ali sir has really, really been life-changing for me. I have done films before, and I have had a different thought process in terms of a person and in terms of an actor. Both of them changed when I met Imtiaz Ali sir. I think he's really, really changed me as a person, as an actor. It's been like an acting institute. He is like an acting tutor, acting khud hi ka ek school hai, jo ek bahut alag tarike ka school hai. I feel he really let me be, but still turned me into an actor who can do a bit of method, so that is something I was actually. I had become Veer. I had turned into Raghu when I was shooting for Raghu's portion, or Veer for Veer's portion. Off screen, on screen.
I used to take character
को घर लेके जा रहा था मैं, बहुत ज़्यादा लेके जा रहा था. In fact, मैं चल वैसे रहा था, walk वैसे कर रहा, बात वैसे कर रहा था. एक rhythm अलग थी दोनों characters की मेरी real life से. तो वो चीज़ें सारी inculcate इम्तियाज सर ने की थी. And I've never had this beautiful experience before. I really am lucky कि मेरे को ये मौका मिला यहाँ पे. और जिस तरीके से वो ये lines भी लिखते हैं, जिस तरीके से scenes लिखे जाते हैं, उन lines में अपने आप ही कुछ ऐसा magic होता है. जब आप वो बोलते हो एक character की तरह, तो अपना character सामने आता है और वो world पूरा आपको दिख रहा होता है. So it's all because of him that ये I feel कि I've really, really changed as a person, as an actor. It's been a learning process for me, and I'll take a lot from this. I feel enriched and fulfilled.
This is one of your best works?
I'll interrupt him. I think that this is one of his best.
You feel that?
I do. Yeah? I think that it's also because it's like he said before. I think he's gone out of his comfort zone here. You know, he's done two very, very different roles.
Correct.
You know, and I think that I've seen his work, you know, but there were moments on set where, I mean, I was closer to him than the camera for obvious reasons, because those are the positions.
Obviously.
And I was just so amazed at what he was doing, because I think it's so different to the Kartik that we have grown to see and love, you know, like so different. So I really do think that this is his best work.
Thank you, Sara, for
validation.
Validation mil gaya, sir. Yahan se mila and I'm happy. कि ये मेरा मेरे लिए पर्सनली अब तक का बेस्ट एनरिचिंग रोल रहा है, बेस्ट फुलफिलिंग रोल रहा है, और क्रिएटिवली सेटिस्फाइड एक फीलिंग आती है एज एन एक्टर. वो मुझे वीर और रघु को प्ले करने में आया है, और आई रियली कांट एक्सप्लेन इट. आई कांट एक्सप्लेन द फीलिंग.
आई फील लाइक यू नो दैट एट सच अ अर्ली जंक्चर इन लाइफ टू हैव बीन गिवन द अपॉर्चुनिटी टू वर्क विद समबडी लाइक इम्तियाज. सो लाइक ही इज सेइंग यू नो यू फील एनरिच्ड, यू फील फुलफिल्ड. इट्स लाइक I'm not formally trained at all in acting, you know. So with him, the only thing that one has to rely on is honesty. And he will honestly make you feel exactly what you're supposed to be feeling before a take. Whether it's him consistently playing his character, whether it's me trying to consistently play my character, whether it's Imtiaz sir overlooking this. The set felt very real. It felt like true. You know, so you were part of a real narrative. Mm. And your character actually had emotions, actually had a soul that was within you.
Correct.
That you were representing, you know. And I feel that, especially because it's a romantic film, mm-hmm. and I'm so young, one doesn't or didn't understand any of the things that one was really showcasing without Imtiaz's direction. So when you ask how doing a film like this has changed your views on relationships, I think it fully has, because I don't even think that one understood the things that one is trying to tell through this film that I'm beginning to understand. I am beginning to more acutely understand the divide between what you want from within and what you want exteriorly. For my character, for instance, you know, she is a soft person from within, a very romantic girl at heart, but extremely practical and extremely driven when it comes from the outside.
So it's a clash.
It is a clash. And these are things that I didn't even think about.
Mm.
But I'm beginning to think about that even more and more going forward, that there is this clash.
Mm.
There is this design. It doesn't only have to be between your love and your career,
sure.
you know, which is something very relatable in today's day and age.
Mm.
But I think in so many aspects,
mm.
there is a divide between what you have within and what you show on the exterior. And how much you measure that, what degree of importance do you give what you want from within? How
mm.
much do you get affected by other people, by your parents, by
mm.
your family, by society? These are all very, very relevant topics that Imtiaz Sir's film showcases, which
mm.
makes you as actors and then as people question that for yourself.
Yeah.
We are so, I mean, he's also young,
yeah.
you know, we're both young people showcasing and telling important stories for the youth. At the age of 24, talking about the divide between like love and career, I mean, you need somebody like Imtiaz Sir to be able to guide you through that. You
sure.
don't have enough experience in your life to be able to do that.
Yeah.
You know, that's important, I think.
Love Aaj Kal is exactly the same title that we had. You are obviously doing a film that was, you know, done by Saif. When even Saif said that, you know, I like my trailer more, I feel like maybe you will see it one day as well.
Correct.
Is that how you looked at it? You know what I mean?
We like our trailer.
We love our trailer.
We love our trailer.
So you're saying you love this trailer more than the whole thing?
You know, I'll be honest with you. I think actors are possessive about their
possessive
work.
Possessive about
their work. We get attached to things.
Yeah.
We really
well
do.
Done.
Especially as actors. You do. You hear a script, you're possessive about it. Now, jijan laga ke us par kaam kiya hai. Mere father ke case mein film itni badi hit bhi ho gayi hai. Toh possessive toh ab rahoge. So I'm proud that he's possessive about what he's created. And I think he'll be proud that I've inherited that from him.
So you're possessive.
I'm possessive. I love my trailer.
So I'll ask you, what do you think? Do you like the other Love Aaj Kal? You'll be like, this, my one is better.
I think that sabko apna bachcha pyara hota hai. He even called me up and said that, I don't know why I said that. And I said, this is interesting. So in front of the whole world and the great, great grandparents, you will say that you like your trailer more. And then on the phone, you'll tell me, I don't know why I said that. So I didn't understand that. But then I told him that apna time aayega. Somebody will ask me at an interview and I will tell them about this phone conversation, and this is that moment.
I want to know what your, you know, family, immediate family felt about the trailer, about the looks that came out, and of course about Sartik.
Okay. I feel that both my parents, you know, they are actors, which is something that's discussed more often than it should be.
Correct.
And I think that they understand that, see, they're my parents first. Okay, so whatever I do, they're going to love.
Yeah.
But they both understand the importance of the love of the audiences and the approval of the media. And that's something that they've always told me, that tu jo bhi kar le, hume sahi lagega. But
cute.
The audience and the media needs to love you. And that's something that I've always felt. Mom is, of course, listening to the songs on loop. She loves them.
Mm.
She really does. And, you know, I think that she'll be happy with the work that she sees. But it's very difficult. I'll be honest with you. It's very difficult for my family to be objective about work.
Mm.
And it's difficult, you know? But they're honest enough to say that. They're honest enough to say that, tu jo bhi kar le sahi hoga, just be loved by the audiences because they make you.
Fair enough.
Yeah.
What about yours?
My parents, specifically my mom, she invests a lot of time in my career. She doesn't know much, but she tends to invest. Yeah.
She's too cute.
वो कुछ ना कुछ उनके advice रहते हैं, कुछ ना कुछ उनके ideas हमेशा गलत होते हैं most of the times.
But
try करती हैं. कोशिश करती हैं. तो but उनको उन्हें बहुत चाहे वो फिल्म का जब ट्रेलर आया फिर गाने आए सब चीज़ें उन्हें बहुत अच्छी लग रही हैं उन्हें शायद बहुत सुनती रहती हैं, वो लूप में सुनती हैं, शायद पापा के लिए सुनती रहती हैं, तो कुछ तो होगा. बट आई रियली फील दैट देयर रिएक्शंस हैव ऑलवेज बीन लाइक माय सिस्टर, यंगर सिस्टर. आई रियली लुक इनटू व्हाट शी सेज एक्चुअली कि टू. तो वो उसका रिएक्शन बहुत अच्छा था फिल्म को लेकर और गाने को लेकर और ट्रेलर को लेकर. आई थिंक शी ऑल्सो सेड द सेम थिंग दैट शी कुड. She said this one interesting thing. मैं interviews में बोलने लगा फिर बाद में कि love story बहुत time से नहीं आई है कोई
like passionate
एकदम intense love story. और अचानक से love आजकल को देख के ऐसा लग रहा है कि love story वापस से बनना चालू होंगी. You know again तो वो एक और क्योंकि हम बहुत ज़्यादा love story से हट के फिल्में बनाना चालू कर दिए, which is also great.
Correct.
But एक love story वाला जो void है वो एक बन सा गया है जो लव आजकल आई थिंक फिल करेगी.
यू बोथ हैव अनदर कनेक्शन हियर. यू हैव ऑलवेज सेड एन आर्डेंट अक्षय कुमार फैन.
यू
आर डूइंग भूल भुलैया टू. यू आर वर्किंग विद अक्षय कुमार इन आनंदल राइड नेक्स्ट. शैल वी गेट द डिटेल्स नाउ ऑफ योर फिल्म्स?
आई कांट से मच एट ऑल एक्चुअली. ऑल आई कैन से इज दैट अगेन I am very privileged to be, like you said, working with filmmakers that are so sure about what they want and so nurturing and sensitive with their actors. Mm. Whether it's Imtiaz sir, whether it's Anand ji, I think that the way they tell narratives itself is so exciting, it's so interesting, you know. They depict a certain grayness, but with a lot of humanity. And there are a lot of nuances in the stories that they tell. And talking specifically of Anandji's film, I'm a huge Akshay Kumar fan. I think that he's one of the biggest stars that we have. I think that Dhanush is very, very talented, very, very subtle, but a very, very good actor. And I just think that regardless, Anandji tells stories of women very beautifully.
Exactly.
I think the way that he depicts his female characters is very beautiful.
Yeah.
And I'm very privileged to have been given an opportunity to do something like that. I can't tell you much about the film.
I know a little bit, but
I heard like 5 minutes of it and I was like, I want to be a part of this film.
I know it's a strong female character and I know that you play a huge part in it.
Thank you.
I can't also. It'll probably be weird. But Bhool Bhulaiya too, stepping into your...
No, actually, to be honest, unke शूज इतने बड़े हैं कि वो कोई फिल नहीं कर सकता. एंड आई हैव ऑलवेज बीन अ फैन ऑफ अक्षय कुमार सर. एंड आई रियली फील इट्स अ न्यू फिल्म. इट्स अ कम्प्लीटली न्यू फिल्म. इट्स जस्ट इट इज़ भूल भुलैया टू एट द एंड ऑफ द डे. एंड इट्स वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट फिल्म टू फ्रॉम यू नो वेर इट It was one of its kind and a psychological thriller, you know, जो पहली बार ऐसे यहाँ पे बन रही थी, sort of. So I really am looking forward to the shoot of the film and I'm really, really excited. And I think that is again something it's still the comedy genre, but it still is a bit massy. My most commercial film, if you can call it.
Really?
It would be Bhool Bhulaiya too. Yeah.
And also, your co-stars from Dostana too have been really giving shout-outs for Love Aaj Kal. वो भी बहुत interesting set लगता है मुझे.
बहुत interesting है. In fact, कॉलिन जो कि डायरेक्टर है वो तो पूरे टाइम कुछ ना कुछ लव आजकल के मतलब वो बहुत फैन बन चुके हैं. जितनी भी चीज़ें आती हैं रियली लव इट. जानवी ऑल्सो शी कीप्स यू नो उसको भी ये सब चीज़ें काफ़ी अच्छी है. उसको गाने वाने अच्छे लग रहे, ट्रेलर अच्छा लग. आई लक्ष बीट एनी वन फ्रॉम द सेट. आई फील दैट वो एक यंग एनर्जी वहाँ पे भी बहुत है दोस्ताना के सेट में. और That is one film which will really push the envelope, and I'm excited to be a part of it.
And then you're going to Om Rao's action movie. It's a proper action from what I've heard.
I've been wanting to do an action film for the longest time, and I think. Om sir's movie is going to be my first action film, which I'm going to be doing. Yeah, I have to prep a lot for it. So let's see.
I think you all have fared very well, and you have been very honest. So now we'll take a very simple questions that I've written for both of you, and we have an interesting hamper. And
this hamper, I'm going to win.
We are going to test how well they know each other. This is the test of compatibility for Sartik. It's a lot of pressure.
Is baar to pehle to chale ja. Pichle mein main sab mein gaya.
Okay, I'll go first. Come.
Are you ready, Sara?
Yes.
Okay, the first question. Kartik plays which indoor sport really well?
Table tennis.
That's you can always say that she got it.
She got it, yeah.
Kartik Aaryan's favorite Shah Rukh Khan film is?
Do you know it?
Yeah. There are many, but
he
one
specifically
is
said a lot of
dialogues.
Them.
Bolta.
I can't say.
Yeah.
You want to give this because you've said a lot of times kuch kuch hota hai.
Kuch kuch hota hai bhi hai, baazigar bhi.
So you are okay. Kuch kuch hota hai, baazigar. You'll give baazigar to
her?
Yeah,
he'll give.
I'll give it to her.
You'll give it to her? Okay, she's like, I'll give. Okay. Kartik's favorite dessert. There are two that he's always mentioned.
I've mentioned.
Yeah, a lot of times.
This is not possible. He cannot decide. What rubbish? What do you mean? You have two favorite desserts?
मैंने बोला क्या है? ये बोल रही रुद्रानी बोल रही है. मैंने क्या किया?
अभी तो अहमदाबाद आए थे. आपको जलेबी कर रहे थे.
नहीं नहीं.
फिर हम राजस्थान में
dessert that he's asked about. He's spoken every place about how much he loves. I'll give you a hint for this as well.
Please.
His favorite dessert. He said his mother makes it really well.
He must have made it up to come across as a family boy.
As a family boy. मुझे समझ नहीं आता है कब ऐसे बोलती है.
I think I should give it to her. You have gulab jamun and gajar ka halwa.
But gulab jamun.
No, it's gajar.
It's technically gulab jamun. Second में is gajar ka.
मैं बनाता नहीं हूँ, वो बनाती, मेरी माँ बनाती है.
Gulab jamun बनाती है.
जाऊँ ना. हाँ.
Gulab jamun घर पे बनता है.
बनता है एकदम चाशनी में.
सच्ची में. She doesn't look. It's you make it. You can make it.
He's conning us.
अरे seriously.
नथिंग बना तो मुझे lose this game.
अच्छा okay.
Won't lose it, but.
You don't wanna give this to her because she said. Second.
We'll give it to.
Okay, we'll give it to.
Okay.
So till now, you've got all.
Whatever. Everybody knows I didn't really get nothing. This one, so
okay.
I'm not happy.
Okay, this is very easy. Kartik Aaryan's real name.
ये भी नहीं पाते. हाँ चलो.
ये भी नहीं पता.
This is right.
Correct. Family.
This is right. And the last one is Kartik's favorite Mumbai street food.
Pav bhaji.
Bang
correct,
on.
Correct. मुझे लगा अटके गया.
Whoa.
Very good, yeah.
That's a full points now. Unless something drastic happens and then I have to do something else. Okay, are you ready, Kartik?
Yeah, ready.
Okay. One quality that she said is foremost when she's dating a guy. She recently just said this in a show.
Smile अच्छी होनी चाहिए. Okay.
In a recent show, a very popular show.
हाँ. Wit, humor, sense of humor. Okay.
Now the first quality that she looks for in a person, in a man, is
paisa. No, Papa ne bola tha. Sorry.
One second.
मैं बताता हूँ. He should know her better.
For sure.
That's the basic requirement. Then now.
Yeah, finally.
क्या था? क्या? एक सेकंड. क्या जवाब था? तू पहले बोल.
She knows.
ना बोल. कैमरा जानना चाहता
है. He has to be honest.
अरे यार ये तो इतना गलत अलग जवाब दिया है.
Honesty. I'll another part to this thing also.
Loyalty.
No. Ask her, is good looks important for her?
Not at all.
Okay, this is
चलो मिल गया फिर.
नहीं अभी एक तो यू लॉस्ट. ओके इन व्हेन शी व्हाट्स हर फेवरेट फूड इफ शी गोज टू दिल्ली.
छोले भटूरे.
वी शॉट इन दिल्ली टुगेदर. दैट्स लाइक अनफेयर.
ओके
आई न्यू इन हाउ मेनी टाइम्स हैव ईटन पाव भाजी टुगेदर. जीरो बट आई स्टिल न्यू दिस.
चार
साल में उसने एक एड किया था.
ये फर्स्ट जॉब
ये नहीं है लेकिन मैं जानबूझ के बोला. हर जगह हर कोई पूछता है इससे झूठ है वो. लेकिन
फर्स्ट जॉब
जानना चाहती हूँ ना. सारा एयर होस्टेस थी.
Are you kidding?
क्या जॉब किया है? टिकट बेचती क्या?
हाँ मैं टिकट बेचती थी. मैं हर जगह जाके बोलती थी प्लीज सोनू की टीटू की स्वीटी देख लो. इसलिए तो इतने पैसे कमाए. तुझे क्या लगता है मैं ही तो बेच रही थी टिकट.
तो क्या करती थी और क्या जॉब? एक्टिंग से रिलेटेड है.
Why should you tell all these answers?
अरे why can't you at least थोड़ा सा. मैं भी इतना help किया. मैंने गाजर के हलवे को गुलाब जामुन बोल दिया. हाँ ठीक है.
But I asked you. You said दे देते.
उन्हें बोला दे देते.
But गुलाब जामुन and गाजर का हलवा you had said in interviews. So.
Basically guys, Kartik does not know me. I guess it's okay.
I know you better.
No, it's fine. I'm not offended.
One second. These questions.
अच्छा ठीक है. एक एक लास्ट सवाल पूछते थे जीत तो गए हैं she is really upset है you
got it fine this is love आजकल
last क्या question
है we already moved on to kal
yes no
so that ship has sailed maybe sunk I don't know
no it's not it's there the boat is still there
is it
हाँ it's
एक last you already दो तो आप
बहुत बुरा आ रहा है कोई बात नहीं
हाँ फिर क्या सवाल क्या
जीत के आने वाले को लूजर बोलते हैं
क्लासिकल डांस फॉर्म दैट शी इज ट्रेन्ड फॉर
लुटिया नटिया क्या था वो
आर यू किडिंग मी
यू नो
मुझे हंस रहे ये तो नहीं मिल रहा तुमको
भरतनाट्यम
Are you serious? You didn't know this. That's it.
Kuchipudi.
Okay.
कोई वो फेस वाला क्या है? वो क्या था?
Okay guys.
One second. वो क्या था?
I promise you, Zoe and Veer have better chemistry. So please do come watch Love Aaj Kal on the 14th of February. We will not disappoint you. It's not like this.
भरतनाट्यम जैसे एक और
क्या होता है? And you'll be able to see it.
Kathak. Kathak.
She was classical.
I'm an Odissi classical dancer.
She's an Odissi classical.
Odissi, I knew. Odissi, I knew.
Okay, Kathak. Time की बात होती है.
And I think the question is fine. But I was going to put that. I took very simple questions.
You did not.
Very popular questions.
इसको नहीं पता था इसका पहला जॉब क्या था.
No, of course I knew.
No, she knew it. Let's all clap for Sara, who's won it hands down. Who's won it?
I know her better, but sure. She won.
So congratulations, Sara.
Thank you.
But
thank you very much.
Stay away.
Thank
and,
you so much.
I hope you really have fun with this.
Thank
it's,
you.
Been,
how can I forget Odissi?
It's fine. I don't even.
But thank you so much, guys.
Thank you.
आज मैं और ज़्यादा जान गया.
आज and now this is the lesson that he's learned. Yeah, yeah. But thank you so much, guys.
It's changing experience.
Thank you.
This whole interview has been like that.
It has been.
It's,
right?
It's been like an institution though. बहुत सीख के आए
as long as you've learned
she knew it so that's okay
I had learned
बहुत लव वाली फिल्म है
लव का दिन है
लव के साथ बनाई है
लवली लोग हैं
आपके लवली दोस्त होंगे आपकी लवली फैमिली होगी
लवली पॉपकॉर्न होगा
और लवली से थिएटर में जाके देखिए
हमारी लवली फिल्म
लव आजकल
लव के दिन
14th फेब
वैलेंटाइंस डे
Watch E-Town News Monday to Friday at 9:30 p.m. only on Zoom.